and he just bounces one by. And look at Corson going after Lilia.
Yeah, that comes from the very first period, you'll remember. And we had talked about Corson is not the guy who's going to let something like that go by, but Lilia doing a pretty good job of coming back at one of the best battlers in Corson. One of the toughest, getting a few shots in there. Now it's one of those nights where, just judging by this last goal, the bounces are all going your way. A little earlier, you had Huselius. The puck was right there, right in front of Belfour, bounced away from him. Whereas for the Leafs right now, the pucks are bouncing.